making noise. Noise.
And my friend said the observation by two people is that all the bad news as a crime rate has for some kind of drastically reduced since your event, your company. And we don't know what you,
the magic words.
What you are doing differently to arrest the situation.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
You see, since my arrival here, what I did is just to improve on the structure I have gotten, I made on the ground. When I came, I made good structure on the ground, which I now built upon it, and then see that I follow, you know, strategically to see that we achieve what we achieve. And also with the cooperation of the good people of Edo State, where that have become more confident to give us information. We work on the information and we achieve results. And also we have been, you know, fortunate, I would say, to have the community, all the people in various communities that are always very eager to work with us. You know, in some other local governments, especially the hinterland, you know, the police have been working with the hunters, vigilante groups. The only thing we did is just to sort of reorganize the way they do business before and see that we already have an aim. The aim is to see that we reduce crime to the barest minimum. Also, the police high command have been supportive. You remember towards Christmas and after Christmas, the inspector of police was so magnanimous to have sent helicopters that help in the area surveillance and also other logistics and also methods that we use in, to see that we, you know, face crime head on. We, on the roads, we strategize, you know, those points where we have that are not in good shape before, we made them very good, and also ensure that the people we keep there are always supervised. So these are just some of the measures, but it's not something that is out of the ordinary. It's something that is common. It's a police, general police crime fighting strategy that is vested everywhere in the police. So, and I think by and large, I have to thank God for giving us this gift. So we don't suffer. In the future, I think from now going forward, is to see that maybe we reassess ourselves and see what is it that we have done, you know, correctly, what it needs to be changed. Then after the assessment, then we'll now be able to move forward and with some changes in the way we approach crime.
Our observation is that